Okay, the sound is funny on this video because it's a very windy day and I've got the ear protectors on the camera. So I apologize for that. Ow, ow, that'll blend out, won't that? Ouch. Oh look, we got a rock stuck in our... These are far, far gone, retired junk. Okay, we're gonna have a bit of a contest brought on by a minor tragedy, some might say. We're cleaning up, spring cleaning. We're scrapping a bunch of stuff. You see that? Isn't that a sad sight? Oh, oh, it's all junk. It's all garbage. But you see that compressor rotor right there, right there? I managed to pull out eight stage one compressor blades right there. So this is one of those no bullshit moments where you better get off your ass and do something. Okay, it's the next day and I've clarified the rules for my little contest, so let's go through this once again, or a new time. Anyway, let's look at what we're giving away, what I'm giving away. These are all individually marked as, can you see that? It says J79 Stage 1, and they're all signed by me, if that makes any difference. You see that? Agent JZ 2014. They're all like that. There are eight of them, so there's seven up for grabs, and I've decided to streamline the process. So this is what's going to happen. I want everybody to tell me their best reason, citing their motivation and the reason that they deserve one of these, and I will decide personally which of those seven stories wins. And the entries are from now, which is June 1st, until June 6th, 2014. If it's after June 6th, 2014, please do not send me a message because the contest will be over. And that date is significant for a certain reason. If you can tell me the reason, that gets you ahead of the line or moves you, bumps you up on the list, especially if you are from, not from one of the countries that were involved with that date. So, if you know what I mean, you know what I mean. And if you don't know what I mean, that clue won't help at all and nothing will. Anyway, so that's what I want. I want you to tell me why you deserve one of these and I will pick the best stories. And otherwise, there we go. Only until June 6th. Now you'll notice they've been lightly bead blasted, they've been cleaned up, but there's a bit of damage on the leading edges and the trailing edges right there. Can you see that one? Now if you watch my videos called The Leading Edge, all about blending blades, you will know exactly how to make these things beautiful and perfect. And the finish is sort of an aluminum ceramic paint. You can sand that off or you can shine it up. Underneath is stainless steel. This one's actually got a bit of a warbled trailing edge. You can straighten that out or you can leave it the way it is, any way you want. This is your authentication of verification of reality and correctness. This is the stage one of the J79 compressor rotor that your blades came out of. Let's see, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 holes and 8 blades. Amazing. They are, oh what, they're about a foot long and they weigh about half a pound. I say seven because one of them is reserved. The contest is about motivation, and there's one individual out there who wins the first one of these. He may not be sure who he is, but he'll know because he will get one of these in the mail. It's all about motivation and appreciation from my channel. So get off your ass and send me something. So keep watching and watch over and over again. Watch all the time. I add videos about once a week, about because I'm lazy and unorganized and that's just the way it is. So let's get going from now until June 6, 2014. After that, do not send anything to me. Thanks for watching.